Hello everyone, in this question we have been asked that according to chemiosmotic theory, during the ATP synthesis, the hydrogen ion